Hello, this is Best Ever Group presenting a calculator as our project. First, we painted the black backdrop and also painted the numbers and the operators as sprites. This is how the code is arranged.
You drag when this sprite clicked and you create a variable called display. Set display to join display 1 and copy it for all the numbers. If it is 2, you write 2. And you come, if it is 2, you write 3, if it is 4, you write 5, if it is 5, you write 5. And you come to the operators. You create a variable called solving form and memory. So if the solving form is division, you write divide. If it is multiplication, you write times. If it is subtraction, you write take away. If it is addition, you write plus. And you come to the equal sign. So you create a variable called answer and you set answer to memory plus display if it is addition. The second one, memory minus display if it is takeaway. Memory times display if it is multiplication. Memory divided by display if it is division. This is how it goes.